Again. For fuck's sakes. Please, I know. Okay, it's safe just here, but where the fuck do we go from here? Oh, come on. I can't pick that up. This is a fucking flamethrower, give it to me.
I know you. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
No, don't come over here.
Run, man! Take it from Shorty from a fucking scary movie and fucking run! Oh fuck.
Come on. Why do I make this simple fucking hell?
My eyes are probably about to pop out of my head. Run, I need to find where the fuck do I do here? Where the fuck do I need to go? Oh, now I can mess with this fucking thing? I'm not going to hide out here. I don't know when she's coming back. Please, let me do this. Okay, let's see here. Fucking spider. Spider, save me now. Oh my god, because I love fucking spiders. Run! Move, god damn it.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Stay away.
We love you! Why can't you see
run, that? Run! Move!
No, you did.
Where do you think you're going?
Okay, failed at that a few times. We've been fucked over. So many fucking times. Ah, my face looks freaking red. Okay, when are you gonna finish loading?
What did they do to you, Mia?
Why would you have a statue like that? Nothing in the garbage. There's a book. Pause and read. Pause and read. Scorpion door. Because that gives us this fucker. Which is a broken shotgun. Also, what do we need here for this? Let's combine something. Let's make some bullets. Alright, move this. Going straight back to the safe room to drop off the videotape, to drop off the head. Head takes priority because it's our only way out. Safe room. I'm losing my fucking mind. Okay, let's move. Let's get rid of that. We need shotgun shells. Move this here. Get rid of that. Move this here. Okay, we should be good. We are filling up this thing. For now, for this session, I'm going to do Resident Evil only two parts each, because okay, I just paused myself there because I thought I heard something that I did not want to hear. We'll only be doing two parts per Resident Evil 7 session. Who knows, I might start another session in the future of something, because I'm still waiting to get the thing I need so I can continue on with the Watch Dogs 2 thing, which is I'm planning on getting, or first, well, I say getting, but I'm pretty much making a wrench style mask. Can I jump down from here? Yes. Now, reason why you want to avoid
sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which, in a word, means...
A bird. I don't know what C. Okay, it's backwards.
Who builds this shit?
His name is Lucas the asshole. Not kill him until the DLC. Spoiler there. But fuck it. Safe room. Hooray. Items that aren't secret items, but ammo. We just don't have enough space. Okay, let me see what we can do here. Okay, let's take care of that, but we don't have a need for that. Give me bullets, give me strength, give me bullets, fucking killing things. Get gun ready. Yep, this is where I was concerned about. Where I needed the fucking lockpick. Looks like a kid droid. Again, pause and read. Pause and read. Oh god, is this where it lives? Oh fuck. Die. Fuck that. Fuck you. I can't even run. And always in the zombie game, double tap. Stitch. Can I attack this with the knife? No. Damn. ASCII. Oh, a safe room. Oh, heavenly safe room. And I don't have a lockpick. Pause and read. Okay. Am I missing anything? Okay, let's push some stuff away. I don't need you at the moment. I am going to need you in the future. I'm going to need that in the future. Now I have two straw medkits. Save again. Should I cut it early? Yeah, I'm thinking I'm going to just end it there. Stats. Mr. Everywhere. For a restart. Four out of 18 files. Six out of 32. Item box opened. Steroids and stabilizers. Don't haven't found any of this. But anyway, this is the Enemy Owie signing off. So I can recover some things, mostly my ego or personality or wherever you want to go with. Whatever I lost in that. Anyway, adios. Keep watching anime. I hope you enjoy. I really need the help right now. Now from you guys. Especially you guys. Not from fucking YouTube. YouTube's now a backstabbing bullshitter stitter these days, but it's you, the viewers, that have control over what YouTube does. You need to overpower them with your decisions. Now I'm giving you a game quest and IRL situations. Because you have the power. You guys have the power. Not them. You. But anyway, adios.